Hello again, guys. We are back with another episode. In the last episode, we were trying to repair or make an extension to my door while using creepers to mine, which failed dismally with me calling a zomba. Zomba? A zomba. Yes, that's what we call them. We call them zombas now. With me trying to retardedly call a creeper, or a zombie. I kept on calling a zombie a creeper for some weird reason, mostly because I've been shouting about creepers all day. So I played a little bit just to sort some stuff out. We're gonna make sure we get a bucket today. Well, maybe not this episode, but hey, let's go try it. Find out what happens. I made a furnace. Pointless furnace. So yeah. Just gonna munch that down. Oh, hang on, I think we got some more wood. Yes, we did. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is repair. I'm gonna build up a continue putting blocks up here. There we go. It's a house I can live in. I'll live like a king. Well, no. I won't live like a king. I'll be living like a guy in a few blocks of wood. Doesn't matter. The plan's all the same. I'm just going to have to, you know, think about stuff making no sense again. Should be wicked. Wacko wacko. Don't ask me. Just don't ask me, man. Don't ask about it. Right. My retarded little thing. Don't know what's going on. It's just wacky all over the place. Okay. I think this is right. Yeah, it'll be fine. Okay. So now at least I have a way into my mine. At least I think it's a mine. I'm going to make it a mine. It's like that was pointless. It's like a self-made mine thing. I don't know what to cover it up by. I'm gonna start digging around here, right through this mining hole. There we go. Right. So at least now I have some sort of other area, I guess. So, if I make a pressure plate, then make a door. Can't make a door! God damn it! Ah, I can make a door. Perfect. Wooden door. And we'll get bashed in by zombies. But that's just a minor thing. That's a minor detail. Door close. That's no bite. Did that work? Of course that won't work. So I'm so incompetent. It's unreal. Right. You know what? I'm gonna knock this door down. There we go. Stupid door. Shouldn't mess with me. Should not mess with me. I am Joe. I will destroy you. Take these blocks. And I will block you up even more. Right. There we go. Doorway. Plate. Nope. Damn it. Urgh! Done it again. I've been stupid blonde moment. There we go. Okay. Doorway. What the? See? You see here? The doorway works straight out. Yeah? Why can't you just work like that, huh? Why can't you be nice like that? In fact, maybe it's just because I'm blonde and it works perfect. It works perfectly. It's just me being stupid. Again. Shut up. That was hurtful. Okay, we're gonna put a torch there. I'm gonna have to put a torch. God damn it, no torches. Okay, there we go. Get some torches. That coal is very precious. We're running out of it. Gonna need to find some more coal. Right, okay. So, that's our little retarded passageway sorted. We're gonna start mining down here right now. And when it gets dark, I'm gonna kill zombies. I'm a simple farmer by day and a zombie murderer by night. Well, I wouldn't say I murder zombies, I guess I just tame them. I don't know. Anyway, bash my way through here. Let's see what I get. There we go. The start to my mining. I can just dig down. Starting to get night. Night is falling. That was a wicked game, Nightfall. One of these days I might have to do a Nightfall video. For the old time's sake. I waste so many hours on that game, Nightfall. Guild Wars 2 can just about cut it. I mean, Guild Wars 2 is wicked, but yeah. Hey. When night falls, zombies come out. And boy, do I love the zombies. I love killing zombies. I love shooting zombies. And I sure as hell don't mind sitting down with dinner to zombies. Zombies are my dinner. I kill zombies for a living. Whoops, that was a very stupid idea. I kill zombies for a living. This is what I do. And you will not change me. Don't tase me, bro. Don't tase me. That was such a... I apologize. And now my pickaxe is gone. And I've got a jumping pig that I'm going to kill. I'm going to find him. I'm going to find you, piggy. I'm going to find you. Piggy! Come here, piggy. Piggy, come here. Just XP? You kidding me? Okay. Let's go creeper hunting. Oh, sorry. Had to go to the toilet. Right. We're now gonna go creeper hunting. Gonna find some creepers. Gonna dig down that little hole just there. There's a creeper. It's a swimming creeper. Hello, creeper. Hello, Mr. Creeper. Hello, you gonna come down here for me? I'm right here, creeper. Right here. Go on, creeper. Come on. Ah, damn it. Ah. Oh well. That's it's a skeleton. Bring it on, man. Bring it on, skeleton. Bring it on. Bring it. Yeah. What you gonna do now? What you gonna do? What you gonna do, skeleton? Yeah, run away from the skeletons! No, they're invading me! Run! Run! Right. Guys, we're gonna have to pause it now. We're gonna get invaded by zombies. I'll see you later. Ciao!